All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very, very much for tuning in for some Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes. Again, I'm Treyu, and I hope everyone is doing well. We're going to hit the road today in American Truck Simulator in Arizona today using the T600. This has been an ongoing little project of mine. It was originally, I think, by Sneak It Game. And I've just kind of slowly messed around with it. It's a little overly done in some ways, and it's kind of like a test on a bunch of things that I started doing. First little run with it in 1.48, see how much it got hurt. So far, so good, really. But it's, what was a mess is still a mess, if you know what I mean. Anyway, we got Jasper's wheels on there, the lights from the Haterbilt. Back here in the back, we got Bart's Great Dane Everest. With we got the lights from Haterbilt on as well, and Jasper's wheels on the trailer. Sweet little setup, I thought, with this deep emerald green. I couldn't find another color to kind of roll with that, so I just went with another green. Under the hood today, we are rocking the Slob Jerry's Cat C15 6NZ 625 horse. It's one of my favorite engines right here. I mean, you can't go wrong with any of his, but I mean, this one is a boost. Let's fire up. Speedometer on this thing says we could almost go back to the future. 140. Good God. Alright. Anyway, hauling out of Flagstaff. We got some frozen meats back there. An old camp bird. And I hope you enjoy the ride. And I'll catch you at the back of the show. Let's do this. Rocking that JBX2 and Project Next Gen's little combo again today. Yeah, I'm fond of it. I mean, the daylight looks like daylight, you know what I mean? And, you know, you don't have any of that mixed in stuff where it's all dark and whatnot. Well, all right, everybody. Sure hope you enjoy the ride, and please hit the comment section. Tell me what you thought about the combos today, you know, graphically and, you know, truck and trailer and whatnot. Hit the description if you'd like to pick up any of these mods for yourself. The truck's kind of private for right now. Maybe something in the future, if I can ever get it from its funky state. Too much, too soon, too fast was the pretty much the name of this project. If you'd like to support the channel, all that information is down below in the description as well. And like I said, please hit that like and subscribe button if you're not. And until next time, stay safe out there, driver. Take care.